Roma and Paris Saint-Germain were scheduled to hold talks over the possibility of a loan deal for Georginio Wijnaldum on Thursday, according to Sky in Italy. After signing Paulo Dybala, Roma are keen to add a midfielder to Jose Mourinho's squad, with Wijnaldum being the main target.